Need more space on your device? Here's how to check and optimize your storage. To start, tap Settings, tap General, then tap iPhone Storage. At the top of the screen, you'll see how your storage is being used. There are a few ways to free up space. Now you might see a list of recommendations for optimizing your device's storage. To apply these, tap Enable. You can also tap an app to see how much storage it uses. For some apps, you can delete content to free up space. For example, in Messages, tap Conversations to see how much storage each saved conversation uses. To free up space, you can delete a conversation. Just tap Edit in the upper right corner, then tap a contact name, tap the trash icon, and you're done. Now go back to the previous screen to look at other apps. You can also offload an app to free up storage. Just tap any app to view the size of it, as well as the space its documents and data take up on your device. Offloading an app still keeps these documents and data, just in case you want to reinstall the app later. Now you have space for new videos, photos, and more. For more helpful tips like this, subscribe to the Apple Support Channel or click a video to keep watching.